It's not making any sense. I'm under your influence, and now I'm falling down, 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 down.
Hi guys, welcome back. If you hear birds or anything, it's because I actually have the window open. The weather is nice. Probably won't stay nice. New York, bipolar weather, bipolar people. But anyway, so you can hear probably a lot of what's going on outside, but I do have a small Temu order that I ordered myself. None of this was affiliated with them. I don't know if I'm going to be ordering from them again for a while, just based on things that I've gotten through being affiliated with them, how they run their business, and just everything. I'll get to it when we go through these. But I don't know, it's just, to me, Temu's maybe one of those sites where it's like a one and done a couple of times, maybe. It's like Wish and all those other ones, you know, it gets boring, and the more you buy, the more you're disappointed, and the less you want to shop there. And that's what's happening with me, I guess. I'm not really sure. I guess I gotta find my spot in this place. I still love the prices though. So let's go ahead and check out what I got, because I got an assortment across the board stuff. Let's start off with clothes. I only picked up two things. First, I picked up this sweater, which I thought looked really cool. It's got like a cowl neck that you can like turn down, dual colored with buttons. Now the gray is like a stretchy workout material, and then it has a knitted side to it. So I thought it was cool. I thought it was really cool. And the back looks like that. So yeah, I thought it was really nice. And I have recently lost a lot of weight and need a new wardrobe. So I'm trying to buy things that don't make me look like a bag lady anymore, because I've lost almost 4 pant sizes. Being broke and only having jeans that are like 4 sizes too big. Oh my gosh, you guys, I've been living in a potato sack. The next thing I grabbed was a maxi dress, and it looks like this spaghetti strap. Look at how how could I not? It looks like one big crystal, and it's very, very, I mean, you can't mess up one of these kinds of maxi dresses, and they are great in the summer. If you go swimming, you can throw that over top of it. If you just want to go out and do some gardening, you can wear it, anything, you know, and then you can dress it up if you want to go out with it. I mean, I love those types of dresses. They are just easy peasy, one and done. I did get some jewelry here. So this first thing, let me open it up. I ended up getting this bangle that is a black obsidian in the middle, which is really great for protection when it comes to crystals. And then just this gold band around it. So I already, I already love it. I love you. Oh, I love them. Gotta cleanse them though. The next thing that I got came loose, which is a little scary, but are these earrings. You can't see them very well, but they have the evil eye, a crescent moon facing up and down, a circle, and then a dangle. It all goes through a hoop. It's very, very pretty, and I do know that they offer these also in different colors or different kinds of metal. I don't remember. So they are incredible. I think they're so cute. Oh my goodness. They're so cute. So I love that. What else did I get? Jewelry eyes. Oh yeah. More evil eye. I've been evil eyeing it, I'm telling you. So this is what it is. It's just an evil eye with blue studs, like cubic zirconia, and then white cubic zirconia in a silver band. I got it in a smaller size. So it would like fit my pinky and it, oh, I love this. I hope it doesn't turn my finger green. Some things turn my fingers green and I hate when that happens. So I'll keep you guys updated and let you know if that jewelry does that or not, because I know that Shein's doesn't. I'm still a She Glam Shein girl. Okay. I think that they are remarkable and stay that way, and they package things great. So I do kind of put Temu next to them and grade it, because they're basically the same thing, just this different sister companies, I'm guessing. So I want to know who's the better bang for my buck. Now I also picked up more charms. We went through this the last time, but I got more, I got a whole huge, like, so many pieces of charms, silver charms, and then I got a mix of gold and silver in this one. So I do a lot of things with charms, like adding them into the candles that I make, wrapping them around altar offerings and spell bottles and all sorts of other stuff that I do, using them to make decorations on top of candle wax. It's really, really cute. So I use a lot of those and I love them. The next thing that I grabbed was witch ruins. I don't exactly remember what this was, but I know I don't have them. It has a little instruction booklet, and then it looks like this little velvet bag. Oh, and then they're like little wooden pieces with ruins on them. So this is a lot like the Celtic. I have Celtic, I believe, or the Nordic ruins that are labradorite crystals, and they're basically the same thing, where you kind of like do a certain shaky shaky question, you know, throw them out and read them. And I have been trying to figure all of that out in my own way and fashion, so I'm excited about that. I'm very excited about that. And then lastly, before we get to all the makeup that I purchased, I grabbed these stickers, these holographic stickers for the journaling, their astrology, I believe. It's all like suns and moons and, you know, like, and they're holographic and clear. I mean, they're cool. So I got them for journaling because, you know, I had to, and I think they were like 39 cents. That's what gets me. It's the stuff that's under a dollar. Gets me. Oh, I lied. Okay, I got 3 crystals before the makeup. And this was my issue. Each one of these crystals I thought was at least 2 times bigger the size because of the price than it was. First of all, can you even see it? This is a turtle. It's a, I believe, obsidian turtle. But on the website, it looked 6-7 times bigger than this. This is the smallest freaking thing I've ever seen. And I wouldn't have paid more than like 10 cents for that. And then I also got a Mother Earth, which you don't get to pick the crystal that you want for it, which is really annoying. This seems to be some kind of quartz with something in it. But I also thought this was at least 2 times bigger. And then I got my first flame, but look how small that is. And it's a moss agate. I love moss and tree agate. Oh, garden. Oh, garden agate. Oh my God. I love all of those. So I got a flame, but I thought it was at least 2 times bigger. Like they do shady stuff like that. And I don't like that. Okay, now for makeup. Makeup is where I think, makeup and clothes and stuff like that, I think maybe better for a lot of things off of this site. I grabbed 5 things from them new for makeup, and that's why I wanted to put up this haul, was because we are going to be doing a Get Ready With Me, and some of these will be a part of that, so I have to haul it. The first thing, another product from Novo. This is their Freely Erased Double-Ended Concealer. I'm hoping, because the last time I grabbed a concealer, it was so orange and didn't cover anything. So I grabbed a different kind of concealer this time. And this is just a double-ended one. It has two heads on it. So, and it does look better my shade-wise. So we'll check that out and see how that goes. You might have seen this on my Instagram, if you follow me on Instagram. This I showed. I have not used it, but I've opened it. This is so gorgeous. It's Handayan Diamond Highlighting Powder. Yes. Please. So I want to try that out. And then I got this. I don't know how to say that, Tingfi or something like that, Glam palette, but this is like a knockoff for Natasha Denona. This also looked a little bit bigger online than it is in person, but that's fine with me. Less, you know, storage space, but this is a very cool toned palette. I don't have very much cool tone, so I thought that I would grab a cool tone, just, you know, so I can maybe figure out cool tones and how to work with them, and then we can come up with a look. And then I got this Slender Thick Curl. I believe that this is a mascara that I dumbly forgot to open. Hold on. Oh my goodness. This is so cool. This is what I love about Asian stuff, is because they make it worth it. Just the packaging. This, look at that. And it's got a little mirror on the back. My hands are shaking. I'm so happy about this. I don't know why. But this, the packaging, and look how thin that is. Tell me that is not perfect for people like me with small eyes and barely there eyelashes. I have got to try this. And then the last thing here, it's an Egyptian style shading powder. So it's just a powder. I did notice that they have ZC on Temu, just like the, I love and I get off of Amazon. They're more expensive on Temu, just so you know. Go to Amazon. But this is what the packaging looks like. It's just a pharaoh or Cleopatra. It comes with a puff, and then you open it up and you have your powder. So it's a face powder, and it looks like it will be perfect. The puff is soft and really nice feeling. It's got really great packaging, so I'm cool with that. It was only a few dollars, so that is everything that I have gotten off from Temu. I may have an affiliated little thing that I'll be doing soon, but other than that, it might be a while before you see another Temu haul from me, but you will be seeing a get ready with me soon. Maybe a few, because I've gotten enough makeup to this point to where we may need to do a few. And I've gotten some requests to do some how-tos when it comes to eye makeup, so I can do that in both with a get ready with me. So, I will leave everything. I can't. I'm sorry. I will leave all my details down below, with what I'm wearing and all of that and my makeup. With this, you can, if you are a new user, you can, use my linking code, which will be in the description box, for 30% off your first order. Other than that, you guys know, Temu, download the app, get on there, and get addicted. It's a problem. So like I said, everything you need to know is down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching, and I, of course, will see you guys in the next one.